What's up, y'all?
Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're just going to show you guys what we do on a daily basis or on the weekend, per se. We're going to start off with reading our Bible because that's something that me and my husband,
yes,
you know, want to get back into. You know, it's always good to have a relationship with God.
Amen.
So, and then after that, we're going to do a little workout for y'all because we're starting this workout challenge. My birthday is in April, you know.
She's trying to get that thing right.
Trying to get that flat and that fat, you know what I'm saying? So, we're going to start off with that, and...
So we're going to get to it.
All right. What are we reading today, Spanky?
We're going to read in Proverbs today.
Ooh, okay, Pastor Poindexter.
Yeah, you know, my mama swear I'm built for the ministry.
Okay.
My baby got pictures all in her Bible. That's good, though.
Yeah. People Bless I love and pray for.
Okay, so we're going to go to Proverbs. Chapter 13. We're going to read chapter 13. All right. Let's bow our heads first. Heavenly Father, thank you for getting us up this morning, Lord. Starting us on our way, Lord. We pray for our family and friends, Lord. Keep them in your blood, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for all you've done for us, Lord. Help those that don't have, Lord, and help those that do, Lord. In your precious name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Chapter 13. A wise son heareth his father's instruction, but a scorner heareth not.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right, y'all. We done read our word.
That's good, the book.
For real. It's something that we got to keep doing, you know.
Amen.
We're really trying to, you know,
give
God more of his time, you know,
and
keep our spiritual.
Amen to that. Amen to that.
All right, y'all. Now it's time for the workout. All right, what we going to start doing first, babe?
We're going to go ahead and do some stretching first. You know, get our bodies used to the workout. And then we're going to go into a lot of cardio and stomach. And baby want that booty work.
Mm-hmm,
so we're going to do a little bit of that too, a little squats and stuff like that. So watch, pay attention. Might learn something.
Can't give it that wholesale on
Go get some street tacos real quick, and then we gonna show y'all what we gonna cook for dinner. We just need something to fill our stomach because we ain't really eat like that. But what we finna make for dinner?
We gonna have some steak
on the grill.
You know how I do on the grill. She wants some lobster tail with that, and we probably eat it like a salad or something.
Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna lie, baby. Do we grilling?
Yeah, and some wine. We probably get some little taste wine. Yeah, man.
Yes, it's gonna be delicioso. All right, guys, we made it to Albertsons. We about to go get some steak. What kind of steak you want?
I don't know.
Ribeye, New York strip.
We gonna see. We gonna see what we got. What's the what we can put?
What it's looking like. I know.
Yeah, cause I'm trying to get something real nice and juicy.
We out here. Oh,
my gosh,
come there. Look at baby. You look so good.
Mm-hmm. I
try. Are we matching with our tins on?
Black tin green. I'm going. We'll go to. We'll get the meat first.
Yes, let's go get this lobster tail. Mm-hmm.
We got enough for the salad.
Yeah, we got everything for the salad at home. Two lobster tails, please.
Two?
Yes, ma'am. There's a baby over there. I don't know what he's looking at. Oh, he's looking at some steak. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
He's thinking about getting baby.
Yes,
that is big as heck. What are those? Ooh.
It's going to shrink, baby. It ain't going to be that big.
Let's go ahead and get them in.
That
looks delicious. Oh, we checked out meat. Hitting. Let's get some wine and then we good to go, there.
Some wine.
I got the lobster tails and big ass steak.
You
said what? You know, I have to have the VA flag in my cardamom. Y'all didn't know, all my family is Caribbean, West Indies. Baby be trying to talk like us. Ain't that right, babe?
What?
You be trying to talk like West Indies people?
Oh, yeah. Weeks. They gonna try to kill me anyway.
Look at my baby beard. It's growing in.
You know, I got a baby face.
That's because we eat that good food. That's why it's growing in now. Hi, can I get some nacho fries, please?
We sharing it.
Oh, no. Can I get two nacho fries?
I check my food before we go. Oh, okay. All right. It's going to be delicious.
We got baby out here getting the grill ready, babe. Look at our grill, y'all. I love this grill. It's so nice. I'm about to go in the kitchen and season up this steakums. It's gonna be litty. Guys, we got the A1 sauce. You know, we ain't gonna need it because this steak's gonna be delicious. Seasoned very well.
Why does every black woman say that? You never can put sauce in your food. It must be nasty. If you put That's not true.
I'm just saying.
Just because I like A1 sauce on my steak, don't mean your seasoning on the steak is bad.
I ain't say it was bad. I just say you won't need it because
that's black food.
You won't
black
need it because the steak gonna be seasoned good. If you got a good seasoned steak, you don't need no.
But the A1 make it, just give it that tang, give it that little
tang. No.
Yeah, don't that tang.
No, it don't. Hefty steaks, y'all. And we start the seasoning, y'all.
I begin to
this delicious meal. Guys, we have come to the end of our vlog. Listen, we got some stuff cooking. Ain't that right, baby?
The crust.
Listen, look at this beautiful meal. Daddy gonna make these steaks. Yep, and this lobster tail. We got some fresh salad right here with the different dressings. I don't do ranch. Listen.
We need some lemon, baby.
I'm gonna put the lemon butter. We got the lemon butter coming, but you know what, guys? We're gonna enjoy our dinner.
Yes, we
is. Yep, and it's gonna be delicious.
I love it.
You're gonna have some dessert later. But y'all, we out. We love y'all. Thanks for watching our day on our vlog. Peace out.
I'm ready to crush, so we gotta go.
Yes, okay. Most definitely. Bye, y'all.